Hello, everyone. Welcome to the Mr. Ben Show. Welcome to another episode of Outlast. I should probably click another game. It should be right where I left it, I believe. Unless if it signed me out of the game completely. Welcome to another show episode of Outlast, episode 4. Shit, dude. We are... Okay, it did sign me out completely. We are at the doctor's office. We were captured. We got our fingers cut off. More recapping for myself. We are... Did I clap it over? I don't know, man. I'm a fucking mess. I just made macaroni and cheese. I got working in, like, an hour and a half. Clap it over. If I didn't, we're here. And my camera. My hands are all bloody now. There's like barely any controls in this game, and every time.
Just like him. Like, Trigger. He got the treatment. He's still alive. Still discerning his nightmares.
What are you talking about, man?
Too well.
You got no dick.
And you can't control it. Nobody. If I do. He'll kill you.
Get under the bed.
Now, Trigger!
Oh, get back under me. Fuck. Fuck you.
I see what's happening.
Stay under the bed.
You want a little attention?
Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Do I get a hug too? Okay, where you go, man?
Fuck! Fuck, really? You are gonna walk on me? If there's one thing I cannot goddamn stand, it's a queer!
Come on!
Can figure this out. Let's solve some problems.
Where you going? Oh, fuck. Please leave. Please leave. Stay very still. What the fuck? You leaving, man? Can I leave? I would like to leave. Oh, he's walking straight towards me. And he's gonna go over to that door, right? Oh, you whore. What a mess. The camera's zoomed out more than usual. Thrown into a tight situation right off the bat. I mean, that's kind of like this whole game's bit, right? Dude, go to the other fucking door. Huey needs a key. The wrong fucking way. Going up. Probably hears that shit. Feel like I might need that open. Okay, this looks familiar. I remember this bit. Fuck you, fuck you.
Buddy. What are you trying to do?
Just gonna tail him. It's gonna be the way to do it. Unless he turns back around, like me. He's still walking. Oh, dude, why are you already coming back this way? Don't notice me, don't notice me, don't notice me. It's too dark for you to see. Too dark for you to see. Gonna so happen to come in here. So fucking bright in here, dude. Shut up.
Kill me! Go ahead, fucker! Fuck go you. Ahead and murder me! See what happens! You think I'm scared of anything? I'm in the brain by not on you, goddamn
thing! I hear him. Don't see. Please go away. Please go away. I just need to get a key. Is he gone? Please. For the love of fucking God. Can't jump. Fuck you. Okay, fine, reset it. Reset it all. See a battery. Not a key. What the fuck are you doing? Sounds like the water is coming from outside my headphones. It's not. I'm stuck. I must be moving this thing.
I'm a close. That's who I am.
It's like he's just patrolling this hallway, so like what the fuck am I supposed to do? Alright, I'm gonna die. And then we'll reset it. Take me out. That must be the way to go. It must be that one. I don't know where else we'd go with that. Get up there, bitch. Where the fuck is this key then? Okay, I'm just gonna look it up so we're not wasting. We can at least accomplish something in this episode. Fucking video games. So there's other doors that we were at. That'd be the way then. How close are you?
Hold up there, buddy. I'll be right with you.
Right there. Get over the fucking thing.
Here, buddy. Buddy!
Open the fucking door. Be all slow about it. Open the fucking door!
Aren't you a slipper?
Fucking cunt. Okay, we'll rethink about it. Rethink that. We need this open right away. Take it slow, easy. We're cool, everything is cool. Everything is cool. Try it. This is loud as fuck. Okay, where am I? Okay, we're behind those locked doors. They were locked. Is there something here we miss before we leave? Style. I'm not really in the mood to read any of this. Climb back over. Shit. It's coming this way. Definitely close. You in this room? There you are. Fuck, get up, get up, get up, get up, run, 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 run. Jump. Run, 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 run. Where are we? Where are we in relative to everything? This way. This way, this way, this way. Going this way. Going this way. We got the key. Got the key. Press the button. Boom. Made it. Bitches. Fuck you, man. Fuck you. Throw him out. Throw him out. Fucking get chomped. Anything left to say, man? No. Okay, I'm just gonna step over you. Saving. Let's see what fresh hell awaits us before we call it. Your controller batteries are really. You wanna go up? This is locked. Yep. To the room here. Office. Can't see shit. It's a door. Back near the lobby. Big hole in the walls. Soothing.
Thank God you survived.
Oh, fuck
I
this
feared
dude.
That secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Outside. Yeah, man. Get right on that. Seems like a place the twins would like to hang out. But also Piggy could be anywhere. What up? Oh shit. Alright. Everything's on fire. We'll leave it here. The world is burning. The doctor is taken care of. We've escaped surgery. Yeah, I guess we'll leave it there. And continue on with our Outlast Horror Halloween. Yeah. That being said, guys, it's been fun. It's been real. Peace out, Girl Scouts. Bye.